I will build a great, great wall.
Step up our efforts to address climate change.
For a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
Women's health and rights, our futures, the futures of our daughters and our granddaughters, are on the ballot.
I would bomb the shit out of them.
We will call on the Congress to pass the Equality Act.
And if it breaks up NATO, it breaks up NATO. Here's a woman. She's supposed to fight all of these different things. And she can't make it 15 feet to her car. Give me a break. Give me a break.
As soon as he travels to 112 countries and negotiates a peace deal, a ceasefire, a release of dissidents, an opening of new opportunities in nations around the world, or even spends 11 hours testifying in front of a congressional committee, he can talk to me about stamina. You could put half of Trump's supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables. Right? The racist, sexist, homophobic, xenophobic, Islamophobic, you name it. Mr. Trump accused me of playing the quote woman card. Well, if fighting for women's health care and paid family leave and equal pay is playing the woman card, then deal me in.
Such a nasty one.
We all know about Hillary's mounting legal troubles that she has brought onto herself with her serial, willful, purposeful, and deliberate criminal conduct. Hillary Clinton is not the victim. You, the American people, are the victims of this corrupt system in every single way. And folks, this is your last chance to save it.
And when, in the future, somebody asks you, maybe your kids or your grandkids, what did you do when everything was on the line? I want you to be able to say, I voted for a better, fairer, stronger America.